soul before you, and I lean in to hear your voice. I cast all my cares on you, and I lean in to hear you. I've come to meet with you. Oh. one. I've never done being fascinated by your love, fascinated by your love. Always doing a new thing, you're always speaking a new thing to my heart. In this adventure of life with you, it's full of promises, it's full of excitement, it's never dull, it's never boring. Of life, there is fullness of life, there is fullness of life in your presence, there is fullness of life, there is fullness of life, there is fullness of life in your presence, there is fullness of life. Your presence is enough. Fountains are in me, and I have everything you need. Just keep coming back to me. And those who call upon my name, they will not be put to shame. Just keep coming back to me. Keep coming back. To cast all your cares on me, 'cause I care for you. I care for you. And cast all your cares on me, 'cause I care. Cast all your cares on me, 'cause I care for you. I care for you. Cast all your cares on me, 'cause I care for you. I care for you. And all your fountains are in me, and I have everything you need. Just keep coming back to me. Those who call upon my name, they will not be put to shame. Just keep coming back to me, 'cause all your fountains are in me. I have ever everything you need. Just keep coming back to me. Those who call upon my name, they will not be put to shame. Just keep coming back to me. So come to me if you're weary, and I'll give you rest, I'll give you rest. My yoke is so easy, and my burden is less, my burden is less. So come to me. Fountains are in me. I have everything you need. Just keep coming back to me. Those who call upon my name, they will not be put to shame. Just keep coming back to me. Take me. potter, I am the clay. The contrary you won't deny, your need to the broken, your gentleness has made me great. And I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. Oh, and I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear. Search me and know me, God, and see if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the Lord. I want my life to be, I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, the Lord. I want my life to be a pleasing sacrifice in your eyes. Give me the fear of the Lord. Search me and know me, God. See if there be any wicked way in me. Give me the fear of the
pleasing to you. Awaken my heart,
you're saying. Come awaken my heart. And oh Lord, forgive me for going my own way, for hardening my heart when I've heard becoming less aware of what you're saying. For gratifying my desires in the moment instead of leaning in and pressing in to your voice, to the whispers of your spirit. Whispers of your spirit. But Lord, I want to know. But Lord, I want to hear. So I'm leaning in again. Leaning in again. So I'm leaning in. Straight to my spirit. Bypassing my brain, bypassing my logic. Come speak straight to my spirit, oh God. Come speak straight to my spirit. Let my spirit catch what my mind. Spirit, catch what my mind cannot. Let my spirit catch what my mind cannot. My spirit catch what my mind cannot. Spirit of God, come. Spirit of God. Spirit of God. be satisfied until I find. Till my surge is over, I'll keep looking, I'll keep asking around till I find you. My soul can't rest till I find you. My soul won't rest till I find you. Oh, my soul. Stillness, I know that you are God. In the secret of your presence, I know there I am restored. And when you my hope, all of my strength. Oh, my delight is in you, Lord, forevermore. 'Cause there is no one else for me. Crucified to set me free. Now I live to bring Him praise. There is no one else for me. None but Jesus. Crucified. Thank you.
You rescue me so I could
Yes, I am a child of God. Oh, I am a child of God. 'Cause I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child. Chosen me, and love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me.
In our love.
'cause I know you're worth it all. I know this process is worth it. This long process is so worth it.
God, you are worthy. Thank you that, God, you put breath in our lungs. Thank you that, God, we are alive. God, we have the opportunity to know you, to have relationship with a living God, to be able to worship you. God, you are worthy. Now, we will transition into a time of intercession for children who come from a Jewish background. After I pray, lift up your own intercession for Jewish children. As you pray, I encourage you to use your Bible and pray with Scripture, because God's word never returns void. Father, I declare that each one of these children are a heritage and a reward. The birth of a child is never an accident. You create each one in your image, and you create each life with a purpose. Children are a blessing, and you love and you care for each child. Father, expand my heart for these children. Show me your love for them. Speak to me and reveal to me your heart. Let's pray.
Father, I ask that you would cause the parents of these Jewish children to step up and take their place as the primary teachers of God's word in their lives. I ask that they would wake up and they would see their role as parents as significant in the lives of their children. I ask that these parents would diligently show their children how to love you with all their heart, soul, and might. I ask that in response, these children would show love, honor, respect, and submit to their parents' authority. I come against attacks from the enemy that would threaten the relationship these children have with their parents. I declare a halt on all demonic assignments against them that would stunt their spiritual growth and destiny and destroy their faith in God. I declare instead that these children will develop a deep love and passion for God that will carry them through trials, hardships, and persecutions. They will be a generation full of hope and faith. Let's pray. Father, protect and preserve the innocence and purity of these children. Guard their way with your word. And when they are faced with temptation, cause them to be self-controlled and to heed wisdom. Establish them and their identity as beloved sons. and in the truth that you are a loving Father. Reveal to them that your great love and grace is amazing through Jesus, and cause them to be a generation that above all else is fascinated by you. As they grow older, cause them to retain childlike faith, wonder, and devotion for you, Father. Let's pray. Declare that the kingdom of God belongs to these children, and that nothing will hinder them from receiving the kingdom. Even though the faith of a child may seem foolish to the world, to you, Father, it's precious and powerful. Lord, display your glory through the pure faith of these children. I ask that as these children become adults, they will be a generation of Josephs, Daniels, and Jeremiahs who would establish the kingdom wherever they go. Mature them in their faith and captivate them in wonder of you. Let's pray. Father, I thank you that you are raising up a generation within the nation of Israel and amongst diaspora Jews all over the world, that you are raising up a generation of children who know you, who love you, and who are pursuing you, God. That God, as they ask for the kingdom, that you don't despise their faith, but that God, you see their faith as significant and as powerful and as precious, and that God, you also see their prayers as powerful and significant and precious. And I just pray that God, you just continue to protect and preserve this generation. Guard them, and God, keep them in your grace. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Thanks for joining us this Thursday evening. We hope that you were blessed in the Lord's presence and in a place of worship and of intercession. And next week, we will have our Wednesday morning and Thursday evening watches as usual, and it'll be our last week in the Song of Songs before we move on to Isaiah in September.